Do you recognize these two people? Right now, police are looking for them because they're suspected of using stolen credit cards to make several purchases. The images are from surveillance video from December at a Rite Aid in Oakdale. According to police, the man used a stolen card out of Sonora. Investigators say that he purchased several things in Ceres and Modesto. If you have any information on their identities, call police. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.